Though the mad scholar spoke with riddles and giggles, Samyad had sworn he was trustworthy. When he told you the incomplete helm was a potent weapon against worshippers of Kyrios, you believed it. Finally, you could imagine Haman's motives. To use the helm to overtake the Shadowhawks, most of whom worship the Dread God. You half expected Jinea to produce a third fragment of the helm, but he did not. It would have made sense. Ostera was the only free port on Harania, trading openly with Nuya. Centuries ago, Queen Pavitra had attempted to conquer the wealthy Soulless Headlands, mostly to replenish the royal coffers. However, residents of the peninsula liked their freedom and their coin and killed her, ending her conquest.